dust, heat, fire, brimstone. It's about the only thing the sun doesn't suck up out here. Some men still practice the code of the West in these harsh times. Others are like intruders trying to cause chaos in the land, barely hanging on by a thread. The code of the West is an unwritten code practiced by every moral man. It's a code that judges a man by what he is today, not what he was yesterday. It reminds us to treat others how we want to be treated. But most of all, it reminds us that if you raise your hammer,
you better strike the nail.
Active quarry. Oh my god. To our left. There's a base inside too. It's got a wood door. Fuck, that scared me.
You push on the backside?
Yeah, I'm pushing the front. Good lord. So we could hatchet that wood door down totally. I don't think there's going to be anywhere else to get in without hitting one of these walls.
I'm inside. I'm gonna check to see what it produces.
Oh shit, how'd you get in? Backside?
Yeah, backside. You get kind of fucked up by the barricade.
There's another quarry on the other side too, over here. This guy's got fucking three quarries running.
High quality, man. Sulfur. Stone.
How much?
You got 24 out.
Who's coming up behind? Oh yeah.
That's me.
How much fuel is
you running?
In there? Nope, I'm not running. We're creeping.
We're on the backside.
Yeah. Alright, what did you jump over the metal barricade?
No, I went through. If you keep going left, you can squeeze through.
You're not gonna be able to get back out. He's caught on the barricade right now.
This dude.
That doesn't sound good.
No, I barely did anything, like 10 damage.
Do you want to raid this guy? Not worth
no,
it.
I took 300 fuel out.
All right, yeah, let's push out of here.
Oh, I didn't check his body though. He probably had more on him.
Go check it. He's a fucking naked guy. Let's do it. Yeah, he's on it now. Yep, 500 fuel on him. Good shit. I'm actually gonna fucking farm him for fat. Did you guys hear a door open down here? Where did this guy come from?
I hear a door. Oh yeah, I see him. He's crouched on the left side of the mountain. Next to a barricade.
I'm on the mountain.
You next to a barricade?
No.
Oh, he died of cold. There's two dead bodies over here.
Oh, yeah, I see. I'm right behind you.
Can someone come down in here? You can boost me into the window over here. All right, Buff, you can boost me up there.
Yo, light just turned on in the base down below in the grass.
Ooh, this boy had an AK in here. All right. Yeah, dude had an 8K, 88 high quality, 120 animal fat. All sorts of goodies.
That's me up front.
Why would he keep an AK in the open like this? And metal frags. Alright, let me stack this shit real quick.
There's a guy coming from that chick shack down the hill. Are you looking
at that wood one?
Yeah. He just passed that big water tank.
I got him.
Should probably take this guy's bed out. Yeah, this is game. High quality metal base. So he's got multiple bases. Yeah, alright, I'm good. I'm just cooking some meat here real quick. Alright, perfect. That's all I needed. I'm going to destroy this foundation so he doesn't know how we got in. Firing. Let's go check out this pump jack.
Oh, fuck. Sorry, I didn't call him out. I just saw him at the corner of my eye. He had a gun on him.
Yeah, got it.
It's the same guy. Same dude. Holy He's got fuck. Another 380 fuel on him. Bo, I'm in like a life debt with you now, bro. He's waiting till we all pass. Smart motherfucker. There's ammo on him. There's like another fucking... It's for the Tommy. I bet he lives in a...
I have the Tommy if either you guys need an automatic.
Yeah, I'm almost out of ammo from AK.
Are you on the body right now?
Yeah.
I bet he lives in that fucking thing over there where the oil pump is. This guy's just like leading us down a fucking yellow brick road of loot. Like straight to his base. I bet we could get him to open doors for us too. Yeah, this has to be his shit. Wow, we can boost in right here, guys. I'm gonna wait till someone else gets in here before I go all the way in.
Oh fuck, yeah, I'm coming over.
Yeah, he must have just cycled this.
Oh man, there's another pump right here.
This is definitely...
There's two of them.
Who's shooting?
It's cool to go outside. What was his name?
McD's Nuts.
This guy has some more fuel on him.
Holy fuck, yeah, there's a refinery over here.
How much fuel?
Not very much fuel, but there's a good amount of oil. I got over 100 oil.
Scud, if you can help me with this real quick.
Yeah, coming.
Can you run around outside, Bo?
Yeah.
Here he is. Where'd he come out of? This little base right here? I wonder if they took this over or if they actually own it. Should we find out?
Well, there's look, we can jump out right here.
Not the fire.
What's going on there? Nothing. Yeah, I don't even think this dude owns this shit. I think he took it over. How much fuel do you have, Scud? 1,000?
So I have 280 low grade and then 120 oil.
Right here, take this so you can stack it. I'm like completely full. You guys have room for shit. Yeah. Yeah, let's go try to hit up another one. There's another one in there. Guy, it's the same dude. Rip Corey and oil pump. All right, let's dip this way.
This guy in the rocks, gun, 12 o'clock. You look at this guy.
There's a couple of them in talking in game.
Go, push him, push him.
Hey man, chill, chill man. Hey. The way we go out there and lift your ass.
This is my friend. He's really new at the game, guys. Can you please not?
I'm sorry, what's that? What's that, sweetheart?
Juku! Juku, Salamanca! Juku! It's Juku!
Do you know this? Hey, little man, you better stop doing this. Close!
Oh shit. Sorry, bro. Sorry.
You're
I'm watching the door.
Get the bag.
Oh my god, guys. My friend was new. I just came to help him out with something.
Jesus Christ. That siege, though.
Just guard
bro,
the first airlock.
Let me out, please.
Yeah, sure. We'll let you out right now, buddy. Confirmed.
Is that Rhino Crunch? Is that Rhino?
Nephew, please. What are you guys opening doors for us for? Huh? What are you opening doors for us?
Oh, yeah, my friend's really new to the game. I was just teaching her a few things.
Well, you gotta teach her a few things about closing the goddamn door. What is she, born on a farm?
I was telling them to close the door. You would not close the door.
I got a lot of shit here, guys.
I'm being let out.
Hold on, Bo. Let me put a landmine in front of that. After you're done. Let me authorize one more time.
Are you gonna kill me the second you open this up? There's nothing in here, by the way, at all.
That's fine. That's okay, buddy.
Just my sleeping bag.
He might have an AK. Don't listen to him. Did we get all the sulfur?
Yeah, I got it.
Can you stack some, dude?
I have like 300. I can stack 300. Or is it cooked?
Don't worry about it. Cooked. No, it's not. Oh, yeah. Here's some cooked.
I'm free!
Stay in there. Hold on. Stay in there. We gotta talk to you.
Stay
in there. Turn around. Don't look at us. All right. What's your name?
My name's Aiden.
Aiden, I want you to slowly back up with your hands up.
It's the best I can
back
do.
Up. Slowly back up or we're going to shoot you. God damn, that's too easy. Oh, shit. Oh, we gotta go get that. We still gotta fucking get that damn oil pump. I think we're good here. I think we're good here, man. Let's try to go get that oil pump. Oh my god, this is at 52. Controls.
I'm inside.
How'd you get inside?
It's a little opening. Just crouch jump through.
Yeah, I get in too.
Yeah. I hear you coming around. Yep, right there.
Well, let's see here. Anything in here? Th- they're back over there. What's it gonna take to take this quarry over? Or this pump jack? Looks like we got a reverse door right here. Which means there's a cupboard in here we can get to. So that's no C4 here. This is gonna take a rocket or a C4 to get into. Another rocket in the center. Need the doors first. No doors reversed, really. Here's another reversed wall, though. You guys think it's worth it for these two pump jacks?
I don't know. I don't know how many cupboards they have in here, like in these doors and stuff.
Well, we can get to one, two, three of them, I think. Four of them. Let's see. Let's see what's in here. Does anyone have metal frags?
Yeah, I do. I got a bunch off those guys. They're at your feet.
Thanks, dude. All right, let's
start cooking it up.
Here, actually, just boost me real quick if you can.
Got one of them.
Got the other one.
Oh, there's more in those rocks. And
oh,
in, on that
shit.
Base, on top of that base.
So we cut our loss to get the fuck out of here. We're on one way out.
You think so? Let's hold this. Let's hold this fucking spot. There's only one way in. Hi, friend.
Okay. But for real this time, I'm giving you guys one chance. You'll drop your weapons to this.
Alright. Alright. My weapons are dropped.
For real this time. For real.
Alright, for real. For real, Z's.
Thank you.
My weapons are dropped. I don't know. It must be like misfiring.
Let me play you guys a tune. I wrote that one.
That's a great song. Do you sing along with it, or?
I put together a dance. I put together a dance for you guys. I put together a dance.
Oh yeah.
Hello, I am here to dance.
Okay, come on in. Fuck! There, we're like totally stirring the hornet's nest, man. There's two guys down here that might be using it as a distraction. The guy with the Thompson outside. I see you. You're not slick, buddy. Nice try, though. Come on in. Free hot dogs. Got the Thompsons down here. We got guys with arrows shooting at us up top here.
Yeah, the bow guys are on those same rocks. He's got a bucket helmet.
Ooh, I gotcha. I just got him. Headshot it. What's that, Bo?
Tommy guy's down. Grab his shit.
Yeah. I'll come down to cover you. I'm up to 500 fuel. What do you guys say? Call it. This is good. Keep the cord running for a bit.
I'm having fun killing
okay,
these
cool.
guys.
All right. I don't know if you guys are getting sketched or what. No, I'm getting sketched,
bro.
I'm getting fucking super sketched.
I like the fact that there's only one entrance and they just keep coming.
I got 180 fuel on me.
I think we're good, man. I mean, if we were going to get hit, we would have got hit by now. These guys are kind of scrubs, so we can keep using this. I put 200. When this fuel burns out, how about that? We'll leave. I put 250 in each one. We don't have to refine it here either.
Sounds good, dude.
Do you guys get bags down yet?
Yeah, I got
mine down.
Nanny
claw.
Here I'll get your bag, though. I'll give it to you. Just place it yourself. Someone building?
Yeah, that was me.
Making your bag right now, Bo. This is getting way too high stakes. If we go down, we're down for good because these guys are gonna come out and mop the floor. Hold on one sec. Pulling all this shit out. Here, Bo.
I wonder what before you take my oil, I ask you to answer with words.
What?
Why for?
We're claim jumpers, bro. That's how it works. We're claim jumpers.
Why for? You take my oil.
We take your oil because we are claim jumpers.
Oh, my oil.
Because you are French.
I kinda don't like that. I kinda don't like that.
Well, that's too fucking bad.
You took my oil, boy. You just took my oil, boy.
He's distracting for sure.
Alright, the box is almost made, so gotta come hop in there and get you out.
Alright. Yeah, thank you so much, dude.
Okay.
Hi guys, would you like to shoot me? I will show you my face. You can shoot me in my face. Here I am. I am up on this hill. Here I am. Hello? Yeah, hello, no, over here. Over here, if I had the gun, I could shoot you right now. Pew, 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 pew. Bullets. Pew, 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 pew. Shoot bullets back at you. Pew, 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 pew. You cannot withstand the bullets my torch shoots.
Yeah, his buddy's sneaking around,
I think. Pew, pew, pew. Yes. Yes. Oh, I am bleeding. I am bleeding. I better drink.
Alright, I'm coming.
He's either in the little tower or he's sneaking around.
Thanks, dude.
I think I heard him.
Good. Oh, who died? Who died, guy?
What
the fuck is going on in there?
Yep.
What happened, guy? Are you in trouble? I can help. I'm here to help. Just wanna help, a little help. Give you a bit of help. Just wanna help.
Yeah, we should probably get out of here soon.
Yep.
After Bo gets his stuff back.
For sure.
Guys, if you just let me help, I'd be happy to help, so I'll help.
Here I come. This fucking guy, dude. Oh, my God. This is great. We're a couple of claim jumpers, goddammit, and this is our oil now, you son of a bitch.
Guys, I'm coming to help.
All right, I'm ready.
Is there any other way we can get out, man?
I don't know, dude.
I don't really want to.
If we built up right here, we could jump over. If we built up another staircase right there.
Let me see.
Like a staircase, like on the perch thing. Yeah, I just jumped out. We're good.
Who's creeping in the bushes?
Not me, dude.
Someone's creeping in the bushes. Watch it.